Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3, and we are going to just do some real quick exploring. I don't know if there's anything else I need to do, but then we're gonna fight the Nameless King and probably die about 100 times. I don't think there's anything else here. I'm missing Ornstein's armor. That's something I have missed. But I don't know exactly where I would go for that. I'm missing Ornstein's armor, and I'm missing, I think, one or two other things, but I don't know where I missed them. Probably because I was running like a pansy. But I really actually don't know where the items that I missed are. I guess I'm missing Havel's full armor. I don't have that. Well, okay. F you, dude. F off. I guess it's just gonna be Nameless King time, because I don't know where that stuff is. I'll have to look it up. And I don't want to waste your guys' time by doing that, I guess, is what I'm saying. But let's go ahead and rest here, and we'll go and take on Nameless King. This boss fight is gonna suck. I don't even know why I have an Ashen Estus flask with me, because I'm never gonna get to heal that way against this boss. Let's get this kicked off. Alright, here we go. Drop on down to here. And what I believe to be the hardest fight up to this point will commence here in a second. I am out of charcoal pine resin. Isn't that a surprise? I need to buy more of that. Well, great. Here we go. I believe that I'm going to die way too much on this boss. I got hit. I actually deal some decent damage. I can't. I don't. Oh god. Would you land? Yeah, come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, you big monkey. I can't even tell what's happening in this fight. What is happening? What are you doing? Okay. This opportunity to chug. And I didn't avoid it that time either. Oh my god, I can't. It's so hard to see. That's so. Oh god. That's so hard to keep track. You gotta have your camera angled way up, like, oh my gosh. Oh, this boss. Feel like I'm gonna sneeze. But alright, here we go. This is gonna suck on repeat. We've got six attempts at this, really, in all honesty. We've got six attempts. Because, well, I guess we got five now, but we had six attempts. Alright, what are we gonna do? What resin am I gonna start this fight off with? Take off the kukris. Guess, no, the lightning isn't gonna do jack squat. Guess we'll go human pine resin. We'll go dark. Alright, here we go. Are you shitting me with that? Okay. I don't know what you're doing. I actually don't know what's happening. I don't. Oh god. Oh, there's a death. I didn't waste an ember there because I couldn't. That's the attack you want him to do. You want him to do the fire attack. But that was a very poor showing. Against him in the fire attack. Okay. I actually almost think it's supposed to be the harder part is when the Nameless King is on the ground and you're on, like, it's a normal boss fight. He's on the ground, you're on the ground, you can't fly. That's supposed to be the harder part, but I actually think for me that'll be the easier part. The dragon is hard for me because it's up above, it's hard to look at him and also look at the dragon at the same time to avoid the attacks. That's really the biggest issue. Okay, keep that. Put this on. Go back to Estus. Alright, what are we doing here? What are we doing here? What are we doing here? What are you doing? What are you doing? Get out of here! Yeah, swing at the air. I don't know what you're doing. Okay. Oh, I avoided that. And I'm too far away to hit the head. There we go. I missed. I can't see. I don't know what the hell is happening. Only I'm so clutch that I avoided that and then... Lion. I don't know what's happening. I can't see. And I got hit. Did you land? Okay. Oh god. Okay, pop an ember. What you doing? What are you doing? What the hell? I can't tell what's happening. I don't know the attacks well enough. Oh god. Oh god, that's the attack I want. Oh god. Okay. What is going on? Okay, well, I done screwed up that. What? Oh god. Would you shoot fire? Do something. Not that. Oh god, not this. I can't avoid it. I suck. Oh my god. God, I can't. Yeah, tell what's happening. Yeah, he's fire breathing. And I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm not dead. How did I not die there? That is sorry. You're fire breathing again, and I'm too far away. I have already wasted 6 Estus Flasks on the supposedly the easier part of this boss fight, and he's not even close to dying. Okay, wow, that is weird. I didn't know he actually was stunned. God, I can't avoid, dude. And I just, like, almost got over cheese there. There we go. Oh, no. Never mind. Okay. I don't know what the heck that was. Well, this is pretty much ripping pepperoni. I don't think I have enough healing supplies. There we go. It's all about that trial and error. Trial and error with Dark Souls. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is so... Oh. Ah! Ah, dude. Oh, dude. Ah! Ah, that wasn't a great showing, but I can beat that. I was trying to shield up, and then I got caught. You know, you get caught in between the... You get caught between did I want to roll or did I want to block? And I rolled too late, and then I couldn't decide if I wanted to roll or block after that, and... Yeah. There's just that whole thing. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know what I was trying to say there. But I gotta commit. I'm either blocking or I'm rolling. Just pick one. I gotta pick one. I can't be dicking around. I gotta pick one. Okay. Through the fog we go. Put the dark on while dragon is coming on in. How did I miss that? Okay, we are back. Everybody back up. Come over here. I want to be in the center over here. What are you idiots doing? Come here. What are you retards doing? Come on. Are you going to fire breath and hit me with, like, the Uber cheese? Oh, you're going to fly and hit me with that Uber cheese. Okay. be a landing. Really, dude? It's the mega cheese out here. It's the mega cheese. What are you doing? Oh god. Oh, I died from that! No! I gotta get better at that. I gotta learn the pattern for... I gotta learn the fire. I got to. Like, I don't have a choice. I gotta learn that fire. If I don't learn the fire, then I'm absolutely screwed. Like, I gotta learn it. We gotta learn it. We gotta learn how he does it and when he does it, because the fire is when you want to get in all your damage. But if I'm busy running away when that's happening, that's not exactly a good time. I don't know what I'm trying to say. If I'm backing off when he does it, that's not good. Alright, let's go. Dude, I can't believe I just screwed that up. Ah, God. That's fire. And I got hit. That's my bad. I reacted too slow. Okay. Okay. Just rewind. God. I got hit by that, dude. That can't be happening. Okay, can't do anything about that. Oh my gosh, dude. How am I missing, dude? Oh my god. Then I get hit with the... get hit with the Uber cheese. There we go. Well, we're on to the second phase. See if that puts it on. Okay, I don't think we don't need to watch this again. wow, that was 3-hit combo. Okay. Wow, okay, that's a difficult tech to dodge. Why is he only swinging once now? It's like he was trying to bait me into healing. I'm gonna go get rid of this one Ash and Estus flask that we have, because we don't need it at all. Ah, the frustration of it all. Okay. We've got a few, I'll give this a few more tries in this video. And if we continue to fail, I will, we'll continue it in the next episode. Gotta go get myself a few more embers, I believe. Before we do that, I'll go ahead and either play some co-op, or I'll see if I look up a guide on something that maybe I missed or whatever. I knew this boss is gonna be challenging for me, just like Soul Cinder. The two final boss fights that I have are not gonna be easy for me. What am I looking to buy here?
Ashen.
Alright.
Oh, he's Jake Grave.
Oh, Hawkwood Swordgrass.
Well, now that what would you have me smith to?
Oh, well, sorry I skipped that. I didn't know that anything I talked to him about now would
Pretty
still
him.
Yield. What is Hawkwood Sawgrass? What does that do for me? Where is it even? Under key items? Yeah, here it is. Message from Hawkwood, kept by the blacksmith. Okay, I can't even, like, look at it, though. What the heck does Hawkwood Sawgrass even do for me? I don't know, but now we've got the potions all set, and we've got pine resins. Not rotten pine resins. Anything else I should put on? I don't actually think so. I think we're good. Okay. I sound so defeated by this stupid nameless king. I just sound defeated. Alright, load me in. What is this, round 5? This feels rough, I guess, to me, because, you know, those Champion Gundyr, Ancient Wyvern, and, what's his name? Ah, what's his name? The other boss that I killed, the Osiris, there we go. I one-shot them all, I one-tried them all. I don't really count the Ancient Wyvern because I cheesed, but as soon as I figured out how to kill him, I one-tried him. I don't know how you're actually supposed to do that fight. I'm assuming you're supposed to just hang down there and fight him. Like I thought you did from the beginning, but here we go. Eat that. We've got a train in the background. Soothing our... Alright, here we go. Soothing our pain. You're flying. Would you land? Like, I've never seen that attack. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? I've never seen that! Come on, game, you can't be swinging stuff at me that I haven't even seen before. Fire! am underneath you. Oh my, fire from above. Didn't know that was a thing! Why did I get new attacks that time? That's stupid. I fought him like 5 times. That's the first time I got the jump and fire. And that's the first time that I got the weird wind gust thing. How did I manage to get 2 new attacks that I had not seen yet there? Oh my gosh, dude. Well, there's a nice waste of a ember. I have a feeling this episode is just going to be death. I don't think I'm beaten in this episode. This is just let's learn and get back to it next episode. You know what? Screw it. I don't even care about the 1,000 souls there. Alright, here we go. Green Blossom. Got Pine Resin. And away we go. It'd be really nice if you would start out with fire. But that's never gonna happen. Really? That hit me? Okay, I don't know what he's doing. What is happening here? I can't see. Ooh. Oh, oh my gosh, I avoided that. I don't know what that was. That's fire. Okay, nice miss, Nick. Nice miss. Where's the head? Oh my god, I wasted the stun because I couldn't find the head. Here we go with this crap, and I'm dead. I'm dead. There's nothing I can do. Oh my gosh, I'm not dead. Ah! That's on me for messing that up. That's on the game for cheating me. I think I got it that time. Come on, bitch. Really? What the hell, dude? What a way. What a way to have that go as soon as I get into that boss fight. I get grabbed on a BS grab. Like, I'm up next to him.
Oh my god, I hate this fight.
I hate this fight with a burning fuel of passion. We got one more go at it. One more roll and then I'll call it an episode. We gotta move on to another episode if I die again. Alright, here we go. Last attempt. that up. Put that on. There we go. Stamina back. Okay, this is probably, yep. What?! Holy shit! Dude. Oh my god. God, I can't believe I missed that. What?! You gotta be kidding me with that death, dude. Well, gonna call it there. That's gonna do it for this episode. I'll be back in the next one to kill this thing, hopefully. But that's gonna do it, guys. Drop the video like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in the next one. Peace out.